So I have a tent outside SpaceX.
And I'm going to be searching for Elon Musk.
Until he accepts to give me a hug. This is day one. We're just done.
This is day 31 of living outside SpaceX until Elon Musk gives me a hug.
Bodyguard of Elon Musk came to me and he said that I have 0% chance of me getting my hug and that Elon doesn't want to do anything with me. Elon Musk was coming from this direction and I was going to this direction. And this is day 55 of me trying to give him a hug. And when he saw me and we locked eyes, he started moving very fast to the other direction.
And then he tweeted about it.